Okay, well, this is 2B2T Australia. So far, pretty packed since 2B2, FitMC made his video. So it's pretty dang full. I played on the server before he even made his video, so not really new to me. Pretty laggy though, we'll say that. Wasn't this bad last time I played on it. I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna make a video of it. Since FitMC made a video about it, this might be a video. Okay. Yep. Here we go. This is fun. Ow. 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 I can't enter the chest, so. Ow. Ow. You know what? How do you get to anyways? Haven't I been here before? Keybind, keybind pet Z, and keybind this with capital. There we go. Okay. Yes, I am using hacks, but that's because this anarchy servers are very unsurvivable without hacks. I am using the Impact client. Headed north. I need to be headed south, but I need to get out of spawn first. Nothing. There's somebody. If I could find a horse, that'll be great. What's the TPS like? I press caps lock. What's TPS? 16. That explains a lot. His spawn's really been attacked since this video. Oh my goodness. It only came out like 5 hours ago. Maybe more, maybe less, I don't know. I might have to join a different server. This is ridiculous. Yeah, people. It's the most amount of people I've seen ever on this server. Need to be careful here. I haven't seen a single wither yet, and that's unusual. Also, I have played on this map before. I died and left the game because I'm like, forget it. Okay. If I'm correct, then yep, right over here. Shit, that also means that there's gonna be withers in here. I believe this is my original bridge. No, it's not, because I don't remember seeing an actual forest. I'll take this crafting table though. Take the wood. Anarchy, but I still won't take wood. You need to be careful not to run into any players. Could mean the end for me. South. This is south. Ow. would say this sounds like Australia, or this looks like Australia, but you know, it's covered in a snowy wasteland. So, yeah, no. Okay, this around here seems familiar. That is a skeleton, which I do not want to attack. I don't have the resources available to do so. Do you see that? What is this? Make sure there ain't no mobs or anything around. Looks like it might be the obsidian structure or something. Oh yeah, definitely. Looks like a trench. Turning night. Yep. Which way? South. South's this way. Screw it. Let's go through another portal. I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna accept it. Oh. Ash. Thank you. Never mind. Never mind. Well. Spawn. Head south again. Avoid the lava. Haven't seen it. Maybe withers are disabled. I haven't seen a single one. Okay. Wireframe, maybe. Trajectories, no. Tracers. Well, at least I know where I am. That'd be a witch. But no trouble, witch. Come on. Withers have to be disabled now. I mean, for a second, I thought that was a wither, which is a creeper. Here's Fedum Sea's mysterious floating snow. Anti-gravity snow. Let's go. Just go around. Anybody following me? No. More floating snow. Must be normal in Australia. That was a joke, by the way. Didn't catch on. Alright, well now mobs are trying to spawn. That's fun. Eight skeleton over there. If I can find an ender chest, I'll put some of this stuff in there, but... Not now, CC cleaner. That's right, buzz off, zombie. Creeper. Have to be careful. It's a hard difficulty, which I am not used to. Mobs there. Alright, so I'm close to where I was. I'm gonna... Okay. Skeleton. No, thank you. I believe that was Portal. Aren't they? That guy just murdered me. No, it's not. Well, I hope you enjoyed 30 minutes of pretty much nothing. Well, I'll actually try something next time. I'm probably just gonna name this Attempting to Escape from Spawn. I think I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I'm not even sure if I wanna come back to this. Alright, well, hope you enjoyed, you know, the usual. See you guys next time. Well, exactly 30 minutes.